Tu ti blu.
Blu bambi.
Los Banos Laguna.
Welcome back to Ezigel. Last time we're here, 2019.
Paano masabi?
August 2019.
Hi, Bam. Hi, Boom.
I didn't go to school.
Hi, Dee.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Hi. Thank you.
Happy birthday, David.
Hi. Hey.
Whoa. All right, so we got the pool. Pool, some gazebo thing. And then, ito guys, karaoke, level up na, nag-improve na yung sound system and TV. And ayan, two tables na. And this is May.
Hello.
Hi, May. It's nice to see you again. Baka may gusto kang sabihin sa mami mo or sa mga loved ones mo.
Shout out kay mama.
Ate Presi, baka naman daw. So ayan guys, preparing some stuff. And then we got, ito yung magandahan dito. Dalawa yung iyong ano, preparing. May dito yung lutuan, microwave, ref, tubig, and then may rice cooker. So yan, shower area before you hit the pool. And then meron tayong grill area, only water, tapos room ng mga staff house, three rooms, or I believe four, one, two, three. And then, four rooms sa taas, tapos may isa sa baba. Pero four rooms lang yung sa amin, guys. And kasi if 5 rooms, mas mahal. So yun, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, tapos 4. So sa baba. And ito yung pool. And before, wala tong rim. So at saka may shade siguro dahil ng araw. Alright, we're gonna be here 6 p.m. until tomorrow, 4 p.m. So napakalapit lang nito, guys. Daan mo ng Bukal Bypass Road. Kanan ka, Macdo. And then I'll show you the link sa map. Pero ayan, you guys are here. F-Frame B. We're gonna have some coffee. And what can you say? Si Cecil and Sarah.
Thank you.
So yun, we miss Mama. And so yun guys, preparing the food. May mga watermelon din. Only Coke, syempre. Guys, ito yung pinag-uusapang sandwich spread. Yan o. Ito yung nagsakayan, yung pinag-uusapan. Antipolo. Room 1, guys. 3 double bed, TV. Saan siya, mga lagay. Saan doon ang CR. Let's check it out. So, ayun. Pretty clean. So, ayan. Let's go. That's the view here at Los Baños. Hey guys! Boom. So yun, sweet. Legit, 3 rooms. Bango. Bathroom, almost the same. Ito yung third room. So, ito yung last room. And ayan, so legit. Saan natin aircon? So yan, ganun din yung CR, almost the same. Okay, so let's check the room 5. May tao kaya?
Hi.
Yun, Heidi, happy birthday.
Okay, okay.
Okay, so ito yung room number 5, okay. Queen. Malaki, malaki, malaki. Di ano? Mas meron ditong parang sofa bed. Pwede rin pull out. May TV, tapos...
CR.
Legit, malinis. Yun ang mahalaga. Malinis. So mukha naman mabango. Saka medyo modern, may mga ganyan design, curtains. Saka ito, industrial type na mga lagay, no? Tubo.
Diyan ko nilalagay ang aking
mga. Oo, para malapit. Kids are swimming. May preparing. So mamaya mag-iihaw. Tulong ako sa pag-iihaw. Meron tayong dinalang secret weapon para makapag-ihaw agad. Hey guys, what's up? Hey dear, happy birthday.
Few minutes later.
Prepare kami ni D, saka ni May, saka Pem, our videographer. So shout out. Preparing bangus. And iihaw namin to, saka tilapia. Nagluluto dito ng kaldereta. Kaldereta a la May. Nandito pinapakulo ang para sa sofas tonight. So yung sikreto guys, sa pag-iihaw kailangan legit yung pagbalot mo kasi parang hindi mag-leak yung flavor. So ito lang yung sikreto dyan. Pero iba lang sikreto dito namin papakita yung ingredients. So just nililis namin yung tilapia sa kabangus.
Alright. Let's go.
Hindi natin binabaliktad ha. Yun, hindi na binabaliktad. Yun ang sekreto. Kasi pag binaliktad mo, makawala ka na. Tumaalis yung flavor. Yun yung habol natin, yung real flavor. Alright. Ito na. Yun, no?
Yun, no? Pinasa na.
Do not accept. It's still broken. Another one.
Alam mo, nainit ka. Pumuputok yan eh. Gagangunin mo lang.
So, dun yung ating ano, parang guide. Alright. Iano namin, tilapia yung next. Ah, yung tilapia, meron pang ano, wala na.
Wala na.
Wala na, iihaw lang yung tilapia, wala na mga sibuyan. Okay.
Alright, ihaw guys, let's do it the smart way. So yan, gamit tayo ng torch. Medyo mahal nga lang sa beauty, pero ito yung pinakamadali guys. Ayan, so mag-iihaw tayo ng bangus, tilapia, at saka meron tayo isaw. So yan, gamit lang tayo ng torch. So yan guys, ito yung ating ihawan. Super legit, napakalinis dito. And ito, may bubong. So just in case umulan, ano tayo dito? Covered. So yan guys, kapabaga na kami. Well, quick!
Guys, may bisita tayo from Pangasinan.
You serious?
Take two.
Alright, finally live here from Pagsanghan. Yeah. Bro, musta? Long time no see. Lupet, he's here. Alright guys, full cast, all are here. Oops, ito matitibay lumangoy oh. Ito mga matitibay lumangoy. 2 hours, walang ahunan. And ito na, hinintay namin ni Lux. Ayun guys, so from Aquila store, we got Adidas. And then, ano ata ito? Baboy na bituka and then chicken, of course. Isaw. Yeah, may isaw tayo, guys. Alright. So, yeah, we got bangus at saka tilapia. Alright. Alright, caldereta guys, look at that. Grabe, panalo. And we got the St. Joseph represent. So,
sofas kayo dyan.
Ayan, sofas. Ayan, no.
Walang kulang pa sa bowl.
Ayan, hello po. Alright, ito guys yung pinag-uusapan na sopas.
Magic sopas.
Nakita nyo guys, medyo nagmamanti-kamanti kasi ibabaw.
Yes.
Ano ba yung sikreto po niyan? Bakit ganyan yan?
I doubt you.
Ayan guys, pag kumuputok-putok na, parang kumukuluto na daw. Ayan. Ayun o. Sarap. Parang puro. Hi guys! Hi, D. Hi, okay. So, yun guys. Time check. 1:05. The night is still young. Napakaganda ng buwan. And, ayan. Tutulugan na yung mga iba. Tama na karaoke. And, naglinis na rin kami. So, bukas. It's gonna be another night. So, hey guys, what's up? Dito tayo sa Inside the Velos. Andito kami sa resort ngayon sa Laguna. Pero subuhan natin. Time check, 1:50. Dito tayo matutulog. So ayan. Okay. So 1:50 a.m. So dito tayo matutulog sa Velos. Subukan natin guys. So gagawin ko yung sofa mode. And if you haven't seen my video sa previous sofa mode, please click the link. So it's here. Or at the end of this video. So yun, ayusin ko na guys ha, yung ating sofa mode. Let's go!
The next day.
Hey guys, what's up? Good morning. Ayan, dito tayo. Woke up 5 a.m. Sumakit yung chan ko, lumiyok. Kasi nasa dami ng mga kainain. And ayan, preparing breakfast. We're here. Ito. Gising na sila. Solid hanggang 1 a.m. swimming. So ayan guys, ating breakfast. Talong. Uy, may siliang itlog. Itlog. Tapos, itlog na pula. Ayan guys, pang malakas ang liempo. Once again, may yun ang ano, malupet na nagluto ng kaldereta kagabi guys. Kahit ganong katigas, kayang-kaya niyang palambutin. Sarap naman lahat, suabe. Grabe guys, ilang kilo ba yun? 3 kilo, yan lang natira. Ang dami namin nakain, sarap. Ang sikreto kasi sa kaldereta, basta nagmamantika yan. Yan ang masarap dyan guys. Mapapa-unly rice ka. O yan. Ano tayong prem dahil mahal ang spam. Pero, Delimundo naman. Corn beef. Nagtipid nga sa spam, eh ang corn beef, mahal. Tastes like home. Grabe guys. Delimundo, shout out.
Baka naman.
1 Ponce and Rile. If hindi nyo alam guys, Delimundo is by 1 Ponce and Rile. Jaka. So, dun sa dati kong company, malapit kami sa ano nito, factory. Sa may FTI. So, yan, diba? Kita nyo naman, guys. Classic yung laga yan. Just like 1 Ponce and Rile. Eh. Hanggang ngayon. Sabi nga sa Facebook, ang bilis daw nila mag-aral ng history kasi 2 page lang yung history. Kasi ang dami na. Hi, Bam. Good morning.
Good morning.
What are you guys doing?
We're playing.
Good morning, guys. So, shout out pala sa apparel natin. PP Paper Official. Alright. And we're preparing the Hovercraft. So, ito. Let's try it out. Let's go, let's go! Hi.
Inches later.
Alright, with me, cooking corned beef. Delimondo.
Delimondo, baka naman.
So yan, ang sikreto dyan, ni mayo. Patata, sibuyas, may puti at saka may red. Kaya, Delimondo, baka naman.
So yan, taste test tayo dun sa oat milk. Legit, di ba?
Sarap. Ito yung sarapos ko to.
Ito. Oat milk. Ice creamy oat milk latte. Strong coffee and creamy oat milk. So, yun. Ito naman yung next. Frosted hazelnut latte. Tagbigan natin. Ayan. Try it. Sarap, di ba? So, ano mas gusto mo? Yung oat o yung hazelnut?
Oat.
Diba? Kasi ako, hazelnut lover talaga ako, pero natikmo ko yung oat. You have to get out of your comfort zone. So, yan. Matcha latte din, diba? Hindi naman tayo matcha latte lover, pero we can suggest, eh? Happy birthday. So, yun. Thank you once again.
Bukas na. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear.
Okay, good morning po. Ayan, naghihiwa tayo ng chicken breast. At para saan nga ito, Ira, yung pinaprepare ko?
Aros Valenciana.
Yung Valenciana, guys. So, sa mga hindi nakakalam sa Valenciana, medyo masarap kasi yun. I mean, super sarap. Tapos, sekreto yung ingredients. Papakita na lang namin natin. Bawal malaman. So, ayun. Valenciana in the making. Alright, guys. What's up? Andito na ang Valencia Master. So, ayan. Alright, Valenciana, guys. Shout out. Bet ayos ba ati pang baga?
Bilis eh.
Balut mo ako.
Magluluto ako niya
para sabit na sabit kayo sa pag-shout. Ayun guys, what's up? It's wrapping it up. Ayun, tapos na ang pag-shout and we're gonna go out. So ayun, once again, once Ezekiel for the adventure. I see you calling.